chump. You owe me $5,000. The fight was ruled a no contest, which means every penny of the punter's bets had to be repaid. The boss isn't happy.
I'll get the money back to you.
No.
Look, I'll give you the money back now. Look, I'll work the debt off.
Why would I let you anywhere near the ring after today?
Because I'm your best fighter and I don't care what happens to me.
It's going to take you a long time to pay me back. I'm talking back-to-back fights up and down the country.
I'm in. Look, just get me in the ring. I need to fight. It's the only thing that's keeping me together.
All right, champ. But just so we're clear, you don't get to walk away from this until I say so.